KTV QHDV 6 o'clock news. I'm your anchor, Maya Buttweeks. Our top story today, a herd of owlbears stampeded through the Cotton Grove Forest, stripping nearly all of the wood off of their local plant life. Local efforts to repair the damages were delayed when the driver of the carriage took a wrong turn and ended up in Pine Cliff Woods. When asked for details, a representative said they were barking up the wrong tree. In other news, it seems the esteemed adventurers have gotten themselves into quite a pickle. More on this is Abdu. Abdu, what do you have for us?
Yes, thank you, Maya. This is quite interesting indeed. The adventurers have managed to pass through the sealed door, but not before killing Her Majesty's prized rust monsters. One of them has slaughtered the recovering Nothix, and when given the opportunity to save a fellow adventurer, they simply stood by and watched. Unfortunately for them, the local fiend and his two Nothic companions are planning on putting an end to these shenanigans. I do not believe the adventurers will survive, but here with me is an expert on the subject, Benny White.
Yeah, Benny here, and I just gotta say, these guys are strong. They're gonna wipe the floor with this fiend, and don't even get me started about those useless Nothic.
You cannot be serious.
Oh, I'm serious, all right.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Look, buddy, yous ain't no expert. I's the expert, and what I says goes. Got it?
Well, there you have it. It is uncertain due to the lack of experts in the field. Back to you, Maya.
Thank you, Abdu. I do not relish their predicament. Stick around for Warlocks with War Keys at 7, and How to Hide, a Guide to Light Armor at 8. This has been your 6 o'clock news. I'm Maya. I'll see you again next week.